up to you. I don't like using that word.
Oh, really?
Hey everyone, this is Karen from Mr. and Mrs. Jimenez Vlogs, and today we are going to have a reaction video on what happened between Robby and Jokoy during Jokoy's press conference held yesterday. So stick around and then we'll watch more of the video. So ito na nga yung mga kamalites natin dyan, yung mga curious kung ano ba ang nangyari nung press conference nung Easter Sunday. I think this was held yesterday. So yesterday, merong press conference about this theatrical show na I think Jokoy will have it in the Philippines. Ata. So don't quote me on that. But Jokoy went to the Philippines and had his press conference, and si Robby Domingo was one of the hosts who kind of gave him an interview during the program. So basically, it's just may nasabi si Robby na ang reaction ni Jokoy was he didn't like the actual word. So ito, sige, let's watch what really happened and what's the real conversation.
There were times where I wanted to quit, and thank God I did it.
Yeah. Well, having you right here is a manifestation that
can I interrupt you? I don't like using that word manifestation.
Oh really?
Yeah, I think it's overused and I think it's misinterpreted, and I think when it becomes normalized in general, like basic conversation, then I don't think it's I don't think you're really living your dream when you constantly say I'm manifesting, because if that's all you're envisioning, then your passion isn't there.
Yesterday, September 1, 2022, umuwi si Jokoy and had a press conference in Pasay City. And it's a press conference promoting yung theatrical show niya, which is Easter Sunday. So, with how the press con went on, it was smooth. Okay naman yung press con sa pagkakapanood ko. However, something happened na medyo parang medyo nawalan ng control or some sort of something to that effect, or may nasabi si Robby na hindi nagustuhan ni Jokoy, and it's the word manifestation. So ano ba yung manifestation? Alam nyo, ano nga eh, naintriga nga ako dyan kasi ulit-ulit ko naririnig yan sa TikTok, nakikita ko sa YouTube, basa ko sa Google, nababasa ko pag nagsearch ako sa Google, like, if you wanna, like, manifest your dreams or mangyari yung mga pangarap mo sa buhay, you have to, sabi nga nila, you have to manifest it daw. So, what Robby said was, everything that's happening is a manifestation of whatever, blah, blah, blah. So, in the Filipino, when you talk about it sa Filipino sense, there's a lesson to be learned here. Pag sa Filipino, when we say it's a manifestation, ito na yung nakikita na natin yung realidad ng, or nakikita na natin yung mga result ng mga pinaghihirapan natin. I don't know how it means to you, but when I listen to the conversation, parang what Robby Domingo meant was it was yung when you say this is a manifestation, ito na yung resulta ng mga years and years of hard work mo. Pero hindi yun nagustuhan ni Jokoy kasi sa kanya iba yung dating ng manifestation, kasi manifestation is you just imagine it and it's gonna happen, like yung parang in-envision mo siya, kasi ako ginagawa ko rin yun eh. So you envision it and it's not gonna, and it eventually will happen. So, what's the lesson to be learned here? Laging pag may mga ganitong mga bagay, hindi lang yan imamarites natin at titingnan natin, huy, binala daw ni Jokoy si Robby Domingo, Chenelin Bambam, yung mga ganyan. Hindi lang ganun yon. There's always a lesson to be learned with people that we see, like people who go trending, like, huwag kayong makichismis, diba? Matuto din tayo, like, let's learn the lesson here. So, what's the actual lesson that I think is to be learned here? So, ganito yan. May mga bagay na sasabihin natin, and then when it reaches the other person, iba yung dating, di ba? Siguro si Robby, kasi nga, syempre meron niyang language barrier. Sa Filipino, iba tayong gumamit ng English words eh, kumpara sa isang native speaking gaya ni Jokoy na Filipino-American. So, si Robby, siguro sa kanya, para mas maikli na lang, this is yung, it's the manifestation, ang ginamit niyang word. Pero si Jokoy, ang akala niya siguro, like, parang in-imagine niya lang and it happened. Pero when Jokoy spoke out, parang ang sinabi niya, it's not a manifestation because I've been doing comedy shows since 1989. So parang sinasabi niya, hindi ko lang to in-imagine. Pinaghirapan ko to ng pagkatagal-tagal. At tagal-tagal kong nagtatrabaho. And now, my hard work is coming to, my labor is now reaping, I'm already reaping the fruits of my labor. You get me? So, pwede kasi yung mga sinasabi natin is ma-misinterpret ng iba. So, hindi naman na, here's the thing eh. Ang maganda dun sa conversation nila dun during the interview is how Robby took it in na Jokoy called him out in public. Alam mo, yung ibang mga tao, pag kayong binara mo na, huy, I don't like the way you use that word. Siya, hindi siya nagpakita na sumama yung loob niya, but he did listen intently to Jokoy. So, may mga bagay na yun, oh, when you say it, people understood it, or people understand it differently from the way you want to say it. Maswerte ka pag yung taong yun is willing siya na, you know, work it out and or clarify. Ano yung ibig mo sabihin? Hindi ko gets. Or parang naka-offend yata yun. Hindi ko yata na-gets yun. Anong ibig mo sabihin? Willing ka, swerte ka pag ganon. Pero pag yung mga, may mga tao na kapag iba yung nag-reaction sa kanila, alam mo, actually, ganyan din ako eh. Pagka iba yung dating sa ating ako nang sinabi, naku, reactionista ako agad. No, parang, ay, mo sabihin, Chenelin Bamba, makikipag-away ako agad. But sorry po Lord, dinatry pong magbago. But you know, some people they understand what we really mean, but sometimes they understand it differently. And that's the whole concept of communication. Minsan ang ating parating ay iba ang interpretasyon kasi hindi tayo pare-pareho ng iniisip ng ating mga kapwa. But then there's another lesson to be learned. So when I realized dalawa pa lang bagay ang patututunan doon. Yung number one is humility, na kahit na na-call out siya sa public, Robby expanded yung pag-iisip niya, na he widened his understanding na okay, maybe he just meant it na he just doesn't like the word, but it's nothing against me. The press con continued, it was a very nice conversation, walang naging problema, so on so forth, and then everyone ended it with a high note. So naging masaya yung press con. At the same time, yung communication, ang ginawa naman, communication, like good communication, ang ginawa naman ni, ano, ni Jokoy, in-explain niya, I like that you said it. It's just not, parang sa kanya, what he's saying is, it's not the embodiment of what I see in the situation here. Kasi nga, matagal ko na itong pinaghihirapan. Pero maganda rin, kumbaga yung parang, in-explain niya rin kung bakit hindi niya gusto yung word na yun. So, ayun nga, again, yung mga nag-worry dyan na baka mamaya, inaaway niya na yung mga Robby Domingo fanatics natin dyan. Kalma-kalma lang kayo, mga ate, mga kuya. And yung mga taga, yung mga Jokoy fanatics, isa na ako doon, of course, at pinapanood ko yan. You know, I mean, at least dito na si Jokoy, we're gonna be able to like see one of his shows, and you know, at least we all learned a lesson here today. So, yun lang for today's video. Medyo mahaba-haba na naman itong nagawa ko. I'm so sorry, but I hope you all learned again. In order for you to have good relationships or establish relationships with other people, number one, napaka-importante is good communication. Hindi tayo laging expected na magkaintindihan whenever we talk to each other. And number two, if we do reach a point where we do not understand each other, nagkaroon tayo ng, you know, miscommunication or whatever, we also have a chance to, like, work it out by being humble and, you know, approaching each other with an open mind and, you know, like, openness na i-accept kung ano ba yung ibig sabihin ng ibang tao. Remember, when someone doesn't like something, it's not about you, it's probably about just that one thing. Okay, so sana may natutunan po tayong lahat. Again, maraming salamat po for watching my video. I'm gonna keep this short for today. See you again on our next video. God bless po sa lahat.